That is a ripper. Cartwheeling Stumps.
That has crashed into the Stumps.
And there's nothing more conclusive than that.
Just keeps adding to his total.
Oh, that is a ripper. And cartwheeling Stumps for England's number one. Make that number six, the Dean Elgott. Yeah.
And she's gone! Wong gets the first wicket. She gets Goodall. And what a delivery from Izzy Wong. First of all, seam up, pace, swing, does Goodall all up. And as all fast bowlers like, they want to see those stumps flying.
Oh, bowled him. What an over this is. Broad is on one. Broad on a roll.
Three on the trot. Played the wrong line and off you go, Stuart Broad.
Doesn't matter anyway now. The grin tells it all. And there's nothing more conclusive than that.
This time a seam up, traditional delivery from Katherine Brunt. A bit of nip as well off the seam. That's an outstanding delivery from the senior pro.
Bowling, what a start. This is from Ollie Robinson. He's beaten Elgar on the outside edge. He's now beaten him on the inside edge and dismantled his off stump.
You hear bowlers talking about, you'll hear coaches talking about hitting the top of off stump. And that is quite magnificent. Elgar trapped on the crease.
Wicket, first international wicket for Izzy Wong is an absolute beauty. Perfect length, just nipping back. And what a moment for Izzy Wong. Middle and off, split beautifully. Just on that perfect length, drawing her forward.
Yeah, Dilly!
He's made the adjustment just quite fine. That one just slides on, but slides on to the top of off stump. That's another wicket down for South Africa.
Yes, there, that was the leg spinner. I don't think that was a googly at all, it just slid on. It slid on.
Oh, beautiful. It was coming, you could feel it. Sarah Glenn could.
So accurate. Again, this one just skidded on. Hits middle stump, top of the stumps. It's a huge wicket for England. The Indian captain, Harmanpreet Kaur.
Oh, he's knocked him over. Oh dear, there are two types of leave, good and bad. That is a bad one.
Maybe lay some brain, a bit scrambled because of the captaincy, maybe just expecting with that seam position for the ball to swing away towards the slips. It didn't, it came in on the angle. And that has crashed into the stumps.
Well, she looked fidgety, and it's Dean who makes the breakthrough. Her excellent summer in ODI cricket continues.
You have to bring all modes of dismissal into play, and that's exactly what Charlie Dean has done. The top of off stump.
Yeah! Oh, there it is. Delight for England and for Katherine Brunt, who now is England's highest wicket taker in international T20.
And one that Laura Vaughan may not have read. Superb.
Yeah, oh, Moe!
What an absolute ripper from Moeen Ali. The matchup was there. Butler wanted him bowling at Riley Rousseau, who's in such good form. And Moeen Ali has produced something spectacular.
Absolute beauty from Moeen Ali. Nothing Riley Rousseau can do about that.
Got him, he's done it. It is five for Reece Topley. Absolute smile of delight for him as he becomes the first England bowler here for 25 years to take a five-wicket haul in a one-day international.
Absolute elation.
Well done. Crosses on one here, she really is. She's finding the stumps. That's two in two. Brilliant bit of bowling. Full straight and through the defences of Bhatia.
So Bhatia, in fairness, has got a good one.
Gone! Second ball with the second new ball. It's Anderson. Who else?
Oh, it's a beauty. You might say it was the commentator's curse. You might just say it's the brilliance of Jimmy Anderson.
There's one of them. Brought pace back into the attack and it's worked. England have their second.
It's always on to you a little bit quicker than you think. Cross seam, skips through, well bowled straight through the defences of Hemalatha. Looking to play the ball too square there and she's got to go.
Big end swinger, what a beauty from Ben Stokes. Hopefully his front foot is fine if you're an England fan. He gave himself the extra over, and as ever, Ben Stokes delivers.
Stokes decides, I'll continue, I'll go through the pain. Janssen misses, it continues to swing, and he gets his man.
Drone up there.
Knocked him over, got him! Jack Leach!
Yeah, absolutely brilliant from Jack Leach, more of the same. He's found a brilliant pace to bowl on this surface, and it was just a tentative push forward. And because of the pace that he's bowling, it's just through the defences. He has no time to adjust.
England in good position so far, keeping South Africa quiet. And another wicket. It's Sarah Glenn, who's into her second over.
Probably went back to a ball. She should have come forward too.
Beauty. I spoke this morning about finishing it today. They're a little bit closer. Beautiful from Broad. Outstanding from Broad. Top of the stumps again from England.
Bolt. Left alone from Steyn. Not covering that off stump. And Kate Cross gets the breakthrough. That's really good from her.
The nip that she's been getting away from the right-hander, but also shaping it back in. And Steyn has been expecting that to move away from it. It's just held its line.
Jordan finishes it and finishes it in style. The in-swinging Yorker and a smile to Butler's face.